Here is some news from China. It is about a panda. The panda lives at a zoo. She lives with another panda. The two pandas are friends. One panda leaves the zoo. The other panda stays. Her name is Xia. Xia is sad. She is lonely. She misses her friend. The panda is depressed. She doesn't eat much. People are worried. They help the panda. They find a new friend. It is not a panda. It is a TV. The panda watches the television. She can watch her old friend on video. Xia is happier now. She starts to play again.